Alright. Alright. I'm Pimpin, man. I can't believe this. Oh, shit.
You're moving in a good position.
I almost sat on my glasses. Hey. More glasses?
Yeah. Give them to me.
Yeah, you tried to take care of them.
There. Okay. Try to be nice. And voila!
Now he's pimping.
Alright. Where are those chicks?
In my room, at home.
I know she's got them too. They're in the closet. Shit.
I don't think you want them coming out of the closet.
No. I'm trying to step over top of it. It takes me over half an hour to dig them out. So what? I'll be hard and ready.
Mr. Bear, you're supposed to be a childhood toy.
She grew up.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to.
Who said so? I'm surrounded by adults now.
Ethics said so.
Why I see this stupid thing? And you know what? I say bleeding. So give me my hot chick.
Again, they're in my room.
Go get them.
I'm not leaving and coming back.
Go get them.
Maybe next time I'm over, I will.
You bet. Yeah, you bet.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bear. Do you forgive me?
Yeah, I forgive everyone. What about me? I don't forgive you.
Because Stubborn gets more women than he does.
Shut up.
Mr. Bear, this is what it was. That I was gonna put around your neck.
You trying to cut me open and have her sew me back together again?
No. It doesn't cut.
Yeah. Why do you leave it look like that and all of a sudden, bam, things are cut open. I see chicken. Chicken gone. Far out. Wah! And then, and she's eating it. I'm hungry? You're hungry, my ass!
Sorry, but we're meat eaters, just like you.
Don't tell me I'm meat eater. The only thing I eat is fluff.
Bears are meat eaters, and since we're talking about a pimped out bear, that sounds really wrong.
Give me my hot chicks.
Again, they're at home and I'm not leaving.
Damn segment. I wish there was a genie so that way I could wish for hot chicks and I could get more than that little bitch.
Me and Third met a few genies a few months ago.
You didn't tell me about that! What are you looking at?
Nothing.
You're looking at me. Get that thing away from me. You gonna cut me open?
No.
You gonna eat me up?
No. I would never cut you open. You're one of Sarah's prized possessions.
Exactly. You chose her. I trust her. Why would you think I wouldn't trust her? The only person I wouldn't trust is Zach. He's a bitch.
Yeah, he is.
He's got a pussy. I've seen it. Those two lay down, kissing, hugging, back last year. All of a sudden, bam! You got a pussy.
Yeah, I remember. Last year he was really nice to her, was being a good boyfriend, then they broke up, then he turned into an ass. Then they started going out again a few months ago, and then he turns into an ass again.
Wasn't there something like, oh, I wish I could go back and see her?
Yes, but he never told me why he can't. And I think that he lies when he says that he can't stand Sarah.
Get him.
He's a guy. Guys are very hard to understand. Even though most guys say that they're simple to read, they're not.
Watch you a man. You should say that.
Stubborn, you don't own me.
Shut up.
No.
You're not saying anything. Shut up.
Thank you, Mr. Bear.
I can be nice when I want to be. Where's my bitches?
Again, they're not here.
Thank them. You need to buy more bitches. Oh my gosh. I've only got a wolf in there. Well, two of them.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with inter-animal sex.
I don't want to be like, oh, great. This is great. Oh, okay. I have a half wolf, half bear child. What am I going to name him? Fluffy?
Yeah.
Waggy?
Name him Fluffy.
Fluffy. I'd be so embarrassed to actually have kids like that. I wouldn't know what to do.
Or name him Furry.
Well, we're both furry.
Furry love.
Furry love. Now that works. Funny. What the hell? Pinky gone.
Yeah, I know. The pinky disappeared a few months ago.
I think you got it right the first time, a few years ago.
I don't know. All I know is that it disappeared.
You don't take your fingers off me. What are you doing?
Don't know, just spinning my knife.
Oh, I'm thinking of him. What is he doing? I'm thinking.
Thinking about what?
I'm not telling you. Not at the moment.
Hey, I'm one of Sarah's best friends.
Yeah, exactly. Gotta be nice. Be nice!
Anyways, I'm the one who gave you that blinging skeleton hand.
Yes, true. I was only thinking about what it would be like if